here at Samford's Cumberland School of Law, they held their annual Thurgood Marshall Symposium. Today's special guest of Cumberland's Black Law Student Association was Carlos Williams. He's an attorney and federal defender here in the state of Alabama, and he talked about the importance of having diversity on a jury.
You will find that this diverse jury will talk about a range of things. They would deliberate more. They would look at the case more with more deliberation than if you had generally had a white jury. This is not to say that a white jury won't do it. And in fact, when you have a diverse jury, it is usually the white jurors that raise the issues in that context.
Here at Cumberland, they teach trial strategy, and part of that strategy is to win your case, which doesn't always include diversity on a jury.
I think at Cumberland, they really teach us to make a lot of practical application for what we're doing. So I think that we discuss issues like that in our classes, whether you're taking classes that focus on race and law or other sorts of practical basic skills classes. All of these things sort of prepare us to be able to go out and make those sort of determinations in the field.
It's a very important subject, and the Thurgood Marshall Symposiums hit on things like this every year. This, the 17th symposium in the history. Brad Radice, Samford University.